We have made it to the gondola. The snow is pretty sparse. I don't know. Yeah, there's grass. So stoked. Yo, I'm so stoked! Woo! Rubber ducky! It's so big. I try my absolute hardest to keep my cool, but I can't. Dude, I can't. It's so crazy.
Time to bomb! Sit down!
That looks pretty safe, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm gonna blast it.
Oh.
Sick.
You're looking at it, and it's like, whoa, and then you get to it, and you're like, whoa. I tried it once, it went pretty well. These guys are doing dubs off of it. I'll just see if I can straight air it. Yo!
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, dude.
Steep, steep.
Oh! Yeah!
That feels so good! Absolutely.
Yeah,
bro.
Brother.
Back to back.
This is day two. The first fold day, I have plans to hit the big jump today, so I'm currently soiling myself. I am so scared.
This is what the riders see dropping in. Holy cow. It's so big. Holy cow. Dude, that is the biggest thing I've ever seen. Stack an elephant on top of a giraffe's neck, and that's what you have? Then you have the full on table right here. It goes for a decent 400,000 meters and one of the steepest landings I've ever seen in my entire life. Nobody's gonna die hitting that. Oh brother, I'm scared.
There she is, Big Bertha. Everybody's throwing 16s, triples, big dubs. I'm gonna go for a straight air and it's gonna be so gnarly. Biggest jump I've ever hit. See how she goes. Holy cow. See, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, Nick!
Oh my god.
Is he alright?
Good, they filmed her, didn't even check it.
But are you alright?
Dude, that was
a little too big, but that's why the good Lord created round twos. Back we go.
A little bit? Jesus, you went huge.
We gotta go back for round two.
But did you land it?
No.
Or exploded?
You're thundering, but not thundering enough. It's gonna take the impact. So we're gonna go a little bit slower this time and see how she goes, but you can't describe that feeling.
Fuck.
Freaking eagle, man. Soaring through the sky.
So sick.
Can I say anything?
I wish him luck.
Yeah, he got this. You got this! Oh, holy shit! It's so big!
Yo, holy cow! That 1440 off one of the bootiest bowls you'll ever see. I cannot describe what that's like to see in person. It's a whole different level, man. Holy cow. Angie Regetti getting all nice and personal with the kicker here. Oh, love the flat five bone arrow. perfect left side 10-1. You just can't get over this. Holy cow. There's just something about that that makes you feel good.
What up, Jesper? What's going down?
All right, we're hitting the Red Bull Sphere. Trying to go into the tunnel, into the oververt, and back into the outside landing.
So sick, man.
Yeah.
Yeah! So close.
What up, Mate?
Hello.
What are you going for, brother?
Some tranny finder.
Oh, yeah. Love to see it. Yeah,
down below, we got a guy going for a quint.
That is Hiroto Ogiwara, and he landed the world's first backside 2160.
He's the helicopter. He laced it.
That trick requires you to do six full rotations. Dude, it's nuts. And the most ridiculous thing about it is this guy is only 16 years old. At 16, I was still trying to get my grade 3. Holy cow, brother.
We got Andrew Rigetli here. Needs no introduction. Has a YouTube channel, seems to ski a little bit. We also have a watch down there. We're gonna go for a little combo, some big old stunts. See how she works. How you feeling?
Yeah, it's gonna work. So you gonna go to spiral. You're gonna jump over.
Hopefully we don't catch tips.
Yeah, it should work. Let's go.
Oh, yikes. The conditions are great today. Oof. Oh yeah! Nice, eh? Look, catch the snow! Oh wow! I am so sorry, Gilson!
So you're going triple?
Holy cow. Oh!
Kim Goopser lacing one of the gnarliest tricks of the entire event, saucing the triple backflip off the ledge of that right side bull. Again, it's one thing to see it on footage, but in person, everything's scaled up a million frickin' thousand, rubber ducky. It's insane. Each day of the nines, there was just constant juicy stunts being thrown left, right, and center. Saw back-to-back triples from the ladies. And obviously there was so much more that went down. I'm gonna be diving into it into some future videos, but for now, head over to the Nines channel. They created an amazing ultimate wrap-up video, some wild ski highlights, snowboard highlights, and obviously they documented the world's first that went down during that week. To top it all off, I literally cannot believe I got included in two of the official Nines videos. I did not know this was gonna happen. I clicked on the ultimate wrap-up guide and I scrolled down to the comments section immediately and I just see you guys blasting away in the comments section there and I'm just thinking to myself, oh gosh darn it, this is gonna be sick.
What makes skiing so interesting and just so captivating is having
this like, dude, never in a million years did I think something like this would ever happen. 4 years ago, if I didn't break my back, I wouldn't have made a YouTube channel. If I didn't make a YouTube channel, I wouldn't have been able to experience this week. Nico, I cannot thank you enough for the invitation. To the rest of the Nines team, the distillery, dude, thank you guys so much for putting on such a wild event and letting me have a piece of it. Love each and every one of you guys. Stoked for the future.